Did you know Johnny Depp got Freddie Highmore the role of Charlie in Charlie and the Chocolate Factory? Depp was apparently very impressed working with Freddie in Finding Neverland a year earlier, and Depp recommended Tim Burton audition him for the role of Charlie, which he eventually got.